So a favorite project of mine was called Cop Car. It was this very small movie that we made in Colorado. And the director and writer are both good friends of mine. It was a project that really came out of the director wanting to tell a story that related to his childhood in a way. And he grew up in Colorado. And so we went to his hometown and filmed it there. And it was a very small crew. So his sister was the on-set medic. She's a nurse. His brother, who's a fireman, was the location scout and helped us find a lot of the locations. And it really felt like a very family vibe to the whole thing. Kevin Bacon agreed to star in it, which was just so wonderful to have him on board, and really made it such a special movie. And then we had two 10-year-old boys as the leads, and it was amazing to watch them develop over the course of the movie. And that project actually catapulted the director to become the director of the current Spider-Man franchise. So it was really such a showcase for all of us and what we could do, but it really felt like just a group of friends who had come up together and been trying to do our own thing for so many years, all coming together and collaborating on a project that was really special to all of us.